Is everybody doing all right? Do you want to say good morning to the church? We're going to do this again by when I count. We haven't, Harvey's not really, he's been here before, doesn't he, this evening? Yeah. So we're going to count to three, then we're going to say good morning to the church. Ready? One, two, three. Good morning!
Good morning!
We're here this morning. And you know what? I'm looking forward to a holiday that's coming up. Does anybody know what's the holiday coming up, sweetheart?
December.
December's coming up. Yeah, you're really looking forward, aren't you? Is there another holiday coming up?
November.
Veterans Day? November, yeah, Veterans Day. Another holiday coming up in November. What do you think it is?
Thanksgiving,
you're right. I'm looking forward to Thanksgiving. Are you looking forward to Thanksgiving?
Yes, I am.
Yes, you are. Yeah, what do you look forward to at Thanksgiving? Anything special, William, for you? Yes, what could it be? Food, yeah, me too. I look forward to Thanksgiving because I get to cook. I like to cook, and I don't always have a lot of time to cook. But on Thanksgiving, I look forward to taking time to cook a big meal, to share it. What do you like to look forward to? Yes?
Thanking people.
Yeah, thanking people. That's what Thanksgiving is about. I look forward to thanking people, too, and thanking God for all that God has given to me. So I have my calendar open right here. It says Thursday, November 28th, Thanksgiving Day. That's what I'm looking forward to. But in my calendar, I also have the year 2014. I'm looking forward to the next year. I already have things planned for 2014. You see, I've written things even as far as May. I have dates in my calendar. That's a long way away, isn't it? I'm really looking forward. You know what Jesus teaches us? Jesus teaches us a lot of different things. But Jesus wants us to look forward. Have you ever looked down when you're walking? Do you ever look down if you're just looking at the ground when you're walking? What happens? Yeah, you can bump into things. You don't see where you're going, right? You could fall, right? You could get hurt, right? So I don't think God...
You might fall down and scrape yourself and get...
That's right. All those things can happen when we have our head down. I don't think we were made to walk like this. I think we were made to walk with our heads up so we can see where we're going. That means that when you have your head up, right, you have a vision. You have a vision of the future. You can see what's coming, right? Even though it's just a couple seconds away, I can see what's coming.
Or you can bump into
it. Yeah, you can do that too. Jesus wants us to walk straight up, with our back straight up, and to look forward, to look left, look right, to see other people, and to look forward with a vision that God has wonderful things for us to do and to be ready. To be ready to help God do God's wonderful work. So I want you to sit up straight like this. I want you to sit up straight. I want you to look forward. Look at all those people out there. You can even look out the window. I want you to look out there, and I want you to pray with me, okay? So I want you to put your hands together, keep your eyes open, keep looking forward. I want you to say after me these words, okay? Put your head, look up, Dominic. This time this is when I'm going to ask you to pray with your eyes wide open. I want you to look forward, sitting up straight. You got your hands together, and I want you to say these words with me. Say after me, dear God, help me walk in your way. Help me see your face in my friends. Help me see the work you have for me.
Help me see the work you have for me.
And help me do the work you have called me to do. Help me do the work you have called me to do. And help me see the vision of your new world. And help me see the vision of your new world. Thank you, God. Amen. That's a prayer for going out into the world to be God's people, right? And to see God's people. And and to be looking forward to being God's people. I'm so thankful that you're here to be God's people. And I hope and I pray that you will grow sitting up straight, standing up straight, walking straight, looking for ways to do God's work with God's people. Amen?
Amen.
I'll see you a little bit later. You can go to your Sunday school teachers.